Yeah. 'Tis I, Valerius. Gabriel, you must let your...
Be gone, ghostly swine! A torturer's work is never done. Well, well, well. If it isn't the murderer of the master's bride, you've got quite the nerve showing your face around here.
Look who's talking.
The master will be most pleased to have his revenge, but not before I have my fun.
Once beaten, a man who becomes a werewolf is no longer a man. He is but a shadow of his former self. Part human, part animal, evil guides his path. Prince Velkan is no exception. Show no mercy on him, my son, for he is lost.